third down. And he's got Miller. Say goodbye to Braxton Miller. Touchdown, Chicago. Braxton Miller, 68 yards. And his guys are going to add on to their lead.
Brandon, they just got the ball, and already they're in the end zone, and you're getting ready to talk about the PAT. That was fast.
Now the try here for the extra point. And this one's right through to make it a 14-3 ball game. Set now to kick this one away, and off it goes. On the return, here's C.J. Spiller. Ooh, the juke. And his guys are going to start their drive right at the 20-yard line. The Saints offense now, they get ready to head back onto the field. They'll come out in the pistol. Breeze now on first down. And this is intercepted, and that should do it. A great lead, and it's picked off.
Possessions being at a premium in these games, and now in this situation, throwing an interception here when you have to claw your way back in, that one's gonna hurt, and in a big way.
So after the INT, it's Brady to the sideline, and oh, a nice catch there. Made sure the feet were inbounds, and they were.
I do have to admit, I like it when it all comes together, when the top part, catching the football, right, whether you're catching it with your hands or cradling it, comes together with the legs, in this case, the feet, did a little toe tap to stay in bounds and complete the catch.
And a great job by our crew on the camera shot. Love when you see the grass or on the field turf, those rubber pellets flying up. Great catch. And just a small glimpse there as to why they like this rookie so much.
And that's why they lit up a little bit in our meetings with the coaching staff, didn't
they? When we talked about him, they did.
Yeah, you know, they like his work ethic. You know, this guy's running every route well in the route tree and getting better at it all the time, really honing his game. They expect a pretty good jump out of him as things continue to move on.
And they'll try to squeeze in one more play here before the two-minute warning. Shotgun now for Brady. This will be caught at about the six. Time for a break. We'll come back and see this one out after this. So it's our visitors with a football as we get you reset. They've got a second down now as they look to salt this one away. Brady gonna throw. Got his man, and it's caught for a Chicago touchdown. Sterling Shepard from 6 yards away. And his guys capitalize on the short field as they take it in for six. They were still throwing with a comfortable lead here late, and now that lead even more comfortable.
And your first thought is there bad blood that went into this one ahead of time, that maybe they're seeking some revenge or they just don't like them? But the other thing that always hits me is, are they worried about playoff positioning? Right? Are they worried about, do you need enough points in case there's a tiebreaker that comes into play later?
Here comes the defense heading back out here on the road. They have played a really good game. They're just looking for one final stop here and celebrate this victory.
And if you're on offense, you don't want them to have that satisfaction. You know that you're not going to win the game.
Looking for Snead, and it's intercepted. Picked off by the linebacker, Carlos Dansby. And they will take over at the 26-yard line.
Well, this defensive pressure has been constant all game long. The pass rush, the coverage, they've all been excellent. And now they'll tack on an interception here as this one continues to slip just further and further out of hand.
Brady got a man. Him in stride. 5 yards on the catch there, brings up second down.
I know sometimes we can get fooled when we watch him make catches, as we just saw him do there, because he really looks like a wide receiver the way he goes about his business.
Yeah, 230, 240 range.
Yeah, not super huge. Maybe not counted on to be that inline point of attack blocker that we used to have in the good old days, but you can flex him out. You can run wide receiver routes with him. You can make him a primary target, and that's how he'll shred a defense.
Coaches about him, didn't they?
They certainly did, and obviously they liked his measurables, otherwise they wouldn't have brought him onto the team. Height, weight, speed, all of that. But how about what they really said? Competitiveness. That's what they really liked about him. The way he goes after the football, competes for it, and decides when it's in the air, it's his and only his.
Working from the gun, it's Brady. He couldn't quite hold it. Got hit. Ball pops out. Incomplete. Second down now after the incompletion.
Just looking at it from a defensive perspective, when you break the huddle in the red zone, tight end is one of the guys you've got a key on, because quarterbacks want the ball in their hands fast in this position, and they want to get it to someone. And in this case, he had the play. They just didn't complete it.
Everything here. We're going to get a timeout by the offense. And as the two teams talk it over on their respective sidelines, we take a break. Oh, now look at this. They're lining up to add three more, a little insult to injury here late in the game. From the right hash, and this one just a chippy. And the kick is good. So you wonder how this one might be remembered the next time these two teams meet. But until then, this game's over.
Don't forget to like and subscribe for more videos, follow me on social media, and once again, thanks for watching.